right. I would have never got pantyhose.
But actually, sure. They do have, it goes up above the...
They got a big hole at the top.
Yeah, and it goes up. It's not just the legs. It goes up to your waist. But anyway, that's pretty close.
All right, let's check out the good old days. England is a small country, and they once started running out of places to bury people. They dug up coffins, removed the bones, and stored them in a bone house in order to reuse the graves.
That's gross, but go ahead.
When opening the coffins, 1 out of 25 had scratch marks on the inside. People had been buried alive, Pam.
Yes.
They started tying a string on the wrist of the corpse, leading it through the coffin, up to the ground, and tied it to a bell. And someone would have to sit out in the graveyard all night. Mm. Therefore, the graveyard shift. To listen for the bell.
Okay.
Thus, someone would be saved by the bell. Or even better, he was considered a dead ringer. That is good.
Now, isn't that interesting? I'd heard parts of that before.
Yeah.
The part about the graveyard shift, and that was amazing enough, but...
A dead ringer is pretty good. Saved by the bell or a dead ringer?
Saved by the bell.
All right, well, we're saved by a break, so let's take a break.